said I feel being typical. Looking at my was hanging on to the visual. Hypothetical, working out of something that I'm proud of, out of the box.
I stay myself, I never change. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Hello, everybody. I'm Larry Ridley, and this is the NFL on EA Sports. Today's matchup features one of the more dangerous pass rushes. The Texans are top 10 in total sacks, and they'll be up against a Colts offensive line that wants to shut that down.
Larry, they broke ground on this place in the year 2000, opened it in August of 2002, and it's been the home of this franchise ever since. Welcome to NRG Stadium in Houston. They do it big here in Houston, and a second ago it was a Texas-sized welcome for their hometown guys. They're fired up and ready to go as they get set to match up. And the decision to bring it out is going to cost him about 7 yards all told as he's taken down back shy of the 20. With the Indianapolis Colts. Now a first carry for Lamar Miller. And the reinforcements come in as they're going to stop him behind the line. It's a loss of 4 there, bringing up second down.
Okay, let's just make this one simple. We know that the running game is not their thing, but they can't just throw it on every single down without expecting some real heat from the pass rush.
Offense needs something here on second down. It is second and long. Back to throw, Watson. Fights him off. In trouble here, and down he goes. Back at the 8-yard line. Barkevious Mingo. He's the one to get him, and that's sack number 7 for him on the year. Going to need something special here on third and long. After that sack, what does Watson have in his arsenal?
Flex round! Flex round! Let's go! White, nine, flex!
From the gun, here's Watson. A bullet throw, but incomplete.
And absolutely zero surprise that one was incomplete, huh? I mean,